We are facing a shrinking centre of the European Parliament, the centre of those parties who believe in the future of Europe, who wants to strengthen Europe, who wants to have an ambitious approach for the future of Europe. That is what we are facing, a shrinking centre. And having this in mind, I see a few, let me say, steps ahead of us. One element is that I want to clarify that for the EPP, for the European People's Party, there is no chance for any cooperation, no will, no readiness for any cooperation with extremists from the left and from the right.